Today I'm going to show you how to use the counting back strategy to solve the expression 78 minus 20. First, I draw an open number line and start with the menu in. 78. Next, I use the Subtraction to subtract 10, which equals to 68. Then I subtract another 10, which equals to 58. The expression is equal to the difference of 58.